I am the only crazy person to be going to Walmart the day before Thanksgiving.
Y'all, it is crazy up in here.
Look at this wig. Baby. 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 Your girl is learning. Shout out to Nadula Hair for this hair and this cute robe.
Yeah!
My turkey cooks overnight because I hate when people wait until 7 o'clock to eat Thanksgiving dinner. That's crazy. Like, everybody got headaches because we done waited. Okay, ain't nobody got time for that. Start the night before.
I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. I think I am the only just crazy person to be going to Walmart the day before Thanksgiving. Excuse me, I know I look homeless, y'all, but I promise the next time y'all see me, I'm gonna look real cute, okay? But I had to work today. I had to do a lot of stuff, so I had to be there like 7 a.m. And then I had a lot of errands to run. Now I'm going to the grocery store. I still gotta get my hair done. It's a lot going on. But I'm gonna take you guys with me. I hope that you and your families have an amazing Thanksgiving. So we're about to go to Walmart before I go get my hair done. And my son has a scrimmage tonight, so we'll be going to that. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you guys follow me on IG and TikTok, and I will be back, guys. Y'all, I can't find no parking, and I hate thinking it's a parking spot and then it'd be one of the little cart things. I freaking hate that. It's no parking, y'all. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna park over at the doctor's. Baby, who's trying to push a cart all the way over here? No, ma'am. I'm gonna take my chances and go see if I can find something closer, because that's crazy. Because who pushing that car all the way up that street? Oh, look at God. Look. Look at God. I got a spot.
Y'all, it is crazy up in here. I'm going to record as much as I can, but it is madness. Like, literally. Seriously. It's crazy. Wow. I got just about everything I needed.
Had to get that Stella Rosa. I don't know. Like, don't start with me. Baby, my legs is broke pushing this cart up this damn hill, child.
Oh my gosh.
Got that wine though. Hey guys, so I just got back in the house. I just now put up all the groceries, me and my son. So now I'm about to go and do my hair and take a shower. I'm gonna take a shower first, then do my hair. I also got some PR packages. Okay, yes, for the PR packages. So I'm gonna open those and see what I got. I may do that on this vlog. And then I'm gonna also do my hair so that I can rest before I gotta go to my son's basketball game, so. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So I just got out of the shower. Got back from the grocery store. I'm about to actually wand curl my hair. Shout out to Nadula Hair for this wig. I always shout them out. And shout out to them for this robe as well. Get into it. I'm getting good at these wigs. I'm really getting good. I can't do nobody else's, but I can do mine. I'm going to cut these, make these my baby hairs. Yeah. It's coming together. I put some wand curls in it.
Mountains,
Okay, guys, I am curled up. Hold on. I'm curled up. I'm about to show y'all. Now, if you've been following me for a minute, you know I've been learning how to do my own wig for probably like the last 6 months. And baby, it started out rough, but I think I'm getting it. Look at this wig. I think I laid it. Okay. Look at this wig. Baby. 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 Your girl is learning. I still got to learn how to get these baby hairs perfect. Shout out to one of my subscribers told me to use mousse instead of edge control. And she is right. It works so much better. So shout out to her. Yeah. Shout out to Nadula Hair for this hair and this cute robe. And I will be back, guys. I got to get dressed and get ready to go to my son's game. So I will vlog a little bit there. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Shout out to Nadula Hair. And...
One shot, make it count. Hey guys, so I am back in the house for my son's game. Shout out to my son, Genesis, you did amazing. They actually won. Now I'm finally home. I'm about to put on some pajamas, y'all. I am so tired. I went to work, went to Walmart, did my hair, cleaned some of the house. Like, I'm tired. I'm really, really tired. Actually gonna start cooking. A couple things I wanna make tonight. My turkey cooks overnight. I have like 3 crock pots, so I'm about to have a lot of my stuff cooking overnight because I hate when people wait until 7 o'clock to eat Thanksgiving dinner. Well, baby, some people ain't ate the day before to get ready for Thanksgiving. Like, everybody got headaches because we done waited a year and a half to eat, okay? Ain't nobody got time for that. Start the night before, okay? All the real ones know you start cooking the night before. You is not trying to make all the Thanksgiving dinner on Thanksgiving. Like, that's crazy, okay? I'm in the kitchen, of course, about to take out some of the stuff that I'm going to start making tonight. That way, I don't have to do everything tomorrow. That way, I don't have to cook everything tomorrow. Tomorrow will be like my fried chicken. I'll make that tomorrow. The baked macaroni and cheese, I'll make that tomorrow. But tonight, I want to get these green beans and potatoes in the crock pot so they can start cooking. My turkey, I'm going to cook that overnight. And my candy yams. I actually want to cook them tonight because my son wants something now. So, and he will wake up at midnight and eat candy yams. So, I'm actually going to make 2 pans of that. So, just stay tuned, you guys. I'm sure you guys are all cooking and cleaning and getting ready. So, I got some meatballs going. These are going to be cooking overnight. Then, I have my snaps. I'm about to go and snap those. And then, I'm going to peel my sweet potatoes. So... Okay, guys, I'm about to go sit down, watch a movie while I do this. I will check in with you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for staying tuned for the vlog. Happy Thanksgiving to you and your family.